guys, welcome back to another video of KingX.X. Come to you guys with a brand new video, and today in this video, this is the Bling Camo in Call of Duty World War II. I think this camo came out amazing, and this camo isn't something that, like, I took very, very long or, like, very, very serious about, because I was just randomly looking through some of the materials, and mainly the items that you could use in the paint jobs, and I ended up finding a chain, and there was also a skull with a bandana on the face. I thought it looked really awesome. I was like, yo, I think I can combine that. And I actually did get a little inspiration, because there was actually a leaked camo back in Call of Duty Ghost, which was a very similar camo to this. It never ended up getting released, sadly. And I decided, you know what, why not make it in Call of Duty World War II and put my own twist on it, because the skulls were not part of it. And I put a little bit of detail into it. A lot of it is really just trying to make the goldish yellow stick out really well, to make it actually, like, stick out like a really cool looking camo. Like I said, it's literally just two chains with a skull that actually has a bandana on. Like, can you get anything better than that? Like, it's something very basic. Like I said, it's just kind of like a little bit of a process, because you have to make sure you line up everything and make sure it actually looks good. Like I said, a black with like a yellowish gold finish just looks really awesome. If I could make a legit gold, I would have loved to have done that. But sadly, you cannot make gold for some odd reason, or use like a gold type of camo inside of the paint jobs. Same thing, you can't make chrome camo right now. Can't make chrome, diamond, or gold camo. So I don't even think you can make a silver or a metallic color. Hopefully that Sledgehammer Games will actually add some things, or at least update the paint jobs, which they probably won't, but it'd be pretty cool if they did. I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of the tutorial. Like I said, this camo came out awesome. You guys can let me know your suggestions down below in the comment section. I read through every single comment. I pretty much respond to every single comment too. If you guys are actually into, you know, YouTubers replying to your comments, well, I'm one of them. But like, subscribe, put on post notifications so you guys don't miss a video, and I'm out.
Yeah.